Powers will fix you up good.
Don't say nothing, but I'm getting a little freaked out.
Are we gonna let this happen to us? Cover the room, check everything twice.
Get inside the security room. To enter the security room and look for the Joker. To get inside the security room.
Friends, assassins, welcome to our first quarterly performance review. As you can see here, Batman deaths are coming in far below projections. We are really gonna have to turn this around.
And by we, I mean you. Got that, Mr. Cusioner?
Just who the hell are you?
I'm the guy with the money.
And the gun. So, when I hire you to kill the Batman, you...
Shut the hell up and kill the Batman!
So do you have anything else to contribute? I didn't think so.
It's fantastic!
Anyone want a piece?
All right, meeting's adjourned. Get out there and kill the bat.
Move it along, big boy.
No, he's coming for you now. And when he gets here, I'm going to kill him. So you wait.
Well, this should be interesting. Whee!
That lift should get me up to the ceiling so I can get out of here. Maybe electrocutioner's shock gloves could restore power to this platform.
All right, then he's ready to move when I arrive. able to find the Joker, sir?
Yes, he's in the penthouse.
I see you profited from my advice. Yet again?
Not yet. Getting to him won't be easy. The elevators are down, and the Joker's men are everywhere.
Well, I've no doubt you'll figure a way up there.
When do we get the offer? Tell them.
Joker says we can kill any employees we find, but we gotta keep the guests locked up.
Yes? Why's that?
Joker's got all hands redecorating this by himself. Do you ever think this is all for? By the time we're done, it's gonna be a damn house of horror.
Just saying, maybe we're gonna buck some night for this.
Sounds like a reasonable cost of admission. We got problems! He's quicker than he looks!
Refuse! How do you deserve your dishes served cold?